balala mungi bisanga maka mungi ugubes na mengo mtu safana nini umchupa umchugumes genga ze balala mungi bisanga maka mungi
Kashano wetulona wema paloba MC Polobas Selina wegusaviva kumabona kashano wetuloyo gusaviva TV nantinzi za standard wema paloba inkatilinge nkomo gusaviva TV nantinzi za standard wema paloba In cattling and come, where the beggar, when you saw, I have a macaty, hey, oh, I promise a macaty, hey, hey, this is a so tender, hey, Safiva TV, hey, no caso, is alive on Safiva, Nam Sanga, Zakala, you turn, hey. No kazozo is life on seven. Nam kande auziakala ingasasho makwinwane.
Asikubingelele sekwamukele mbukeli weSiyaviva TV 1. Kanti ke ubingelelayo uSipho wakwaphoseka bathi ke bidlize imizwa amanye amadoda amaqedeke kuvuko wakhe. Ngaso sonke isikhathi uma ngabe sibukhoma kuSiyaviva TV 1 kusuke kusho ukuthi ke sikulethela umelaphi wendabuko futhi ke sisuke sizokhuluma ngeziinto ezithinta ithongo, into ezithinta idlozi. Kodwa kusukwini la namhlanje kuthanda ukuhluka noma kungehlukile kakhulu ngoba sisahamba kuyinqubo esisebenza ngayo. Bathi ke angikubalula ukuthi sibukhoma manje siza ke kuwena ngeyilokotho ezinhle umakhosi umngoma osebenzela ke endaweni yase Adams noma singekho ke khona la asebenzela khona kodwa ngiyafisa makhosi umngoma ukuthi ke ngikuphi ithuba ubingelele kwiningizimu Afrika nakumhlaba nje wonke ukusikhumbuza ukuthi masikhuluma ngomakhosi umngoma sikhuluma ngobani
Thokoza baba ngiyanibingelela kakhulu umhlabeni wonke ngisho phesheya kwelandle Shoko kapa kogoli yonke indawo. Nibingelele lo makhosi umngoma ohlala endaweni yase Adams osebenzela kuyona futhi owakhe kuyona olapha abantu odokotela wesintu obizwa ngodlozi labadala. Ngibonga nje ukufika kuleli khaya engikulona namhlanje.
Siyabonga kakhulu nathi dlozi labadala siyabonga makhosi mngoma ukuthi uthathe isikhathi sakho ufike kuleli khaya. Sithatha usibeke yini engaka ekwenze wasuka la ukhona washiya konke okwenzayo wakhetha ukuzoba kulamagceke ala ekhaya namhlanje.
Nkosi yami ngingumuntu osebenzisa kakhulu amathambo. Kwathi ngesikhathi uMC wethu ezoba nomcimbi abenawo usuku lakhe lokuzalwa ngahlushwa isibonakaliso ke mina esithi lendoda le kumele ifuye njengomuntu ke onako loko kuncane nami engisuke ngikuphiwa idlozi kwekufuya iBhayibheli masilifunda lithi abelani abampofu isandla somunye umuntu wasikwazi ukwenwa emhlane sendwaya ngabanye kungakho namhlanje ngila bengifisa ukuzofuyisa le ndoda yakapholoba ukuthi ngelinye ilanga ngiyibone isindoda mhlambe nami ngobe sengithi kuyona ngicela ungiphe imbuzi njengalami ngithi ayakhe isibaya ngoba ngangihlushwe isibonakaliso sikamkhulu wakhe umkhulu wakhe ofuna isibaya senkomo isibaya sembuzi isibaya samagusha kase ngithi ke ake ngiqale le ndima ngibone ukuthi uPholoba akazophumelela yini kulesifiso salelikhehla esilifisa kuPholobas
yabo Makhosi isenzo sakho asijwayelekile siyabona emva kwakho kukhona imbuzi siyabona ume phezwe eduze kwemoto yakho udele konke wezala njengomelaphi wendabuko ibuyaphi lento yokuthi uthi nawe unakho noma uthi nawe uphiwa ngendlela ophiwa ngawo yithongo kodwa ukubone kubalekile ukuthi abanye abantu oyusebenzisane nabo isikakhulukazi makuza kumsebenzi obizelwe kuwona emhlabeni uphinde nawe elulisandla
ekhluphekweni kwami ngesikhathi ngihlushwa idlozi kakhulu ngangisizwa ibona abantu angizange ngisizwe emhlabeni engingawazi but ngasizwa ibona abantu nami ngingenalo utho uma kufanele wabele kuye kufanele wabele ngesikhathi isandla sakho sifinyela nangalesikhathi idlozi lakho futhi lingakhona ukupha ngalesikhathi umuntu ethi ngiyabonga wena ingalesikhathi futhi izinto azibongayo zanda lezo zakho kodwa ugcina ungabonanga ukuthi wena sezandisa ukuthi wasiza umuntu okade engenako okuthile kuba kwami nemoto nokuba kwami nemfuyo nokuba kwami nempumelelo uma ngikuchaphazela lokho kwabanye nabo ngithemba ukuthi bayochaphazela kwabanye abayo behluphekile and ngifisa ukufaka umoya kuthini singabalaphi bendabuko
yes
ukuthi isandla sethu masibe ngesilulekayo makungabe isandla esifinyele ongangokuba wena usakhona ukusiza omunye umuntu because wazi ukuthi zonke izinto kumele kube ngezakho lezinto esinazo akuzona ezethu ezethonga kodwa mawuguqa ethongeni uthi ngisacela ukwabela ithonga liyabuyisa kakhulu kunangalesikhathi kade ugoqene ungabusiza ungabasiza abantu
Makhosi uMngoma sikwazi kakhulu ngemsebenzi emihle yokufukula abantu bangene emabhizinisini babe nezimoto nabo njengoba kubalula abanye banemizi ithabathaba nje kungemsebenzi yethongo lalapha kwaMakhosi uMngoma kodwa omunye umuntu uzothi uma sikubona wenza isenzo esihle nakangaka singakulindela noma singakubona yini noma usuke wakwenza esikolweni sakho la khona umuntu efika nje engenalutho ethi ngizoyilahla kuweMakhosi sengishayekile impela kodwa ngiyafisa ukuthi ungelekelele noma sazi ukuthi ngaso sonke isikhathi vele idlozi noma ithongo liyakhanyiselwa njengokuba imali yokukhanyisa emsamo ihlale ikhona into ekhona leyo kodwa siyazi ukuthi izimo zabantu nezimpilo zabantu ayifani
osam la nje eduze kwami ngino Mr. Sociko uthwasa wami omdala walapha ekhaya akana baba akana ma akana bafowabo akana dadewabo wafika nje kungafundeki ngisho isikole kimi ngamthatha namhlanje ngiyayiqhenya ngaye because ungena esigodlweni aphilisa abantu asiza abantu kungekho athi sengimvusile umuntu ukuthi uyaphila egameni lezandla zakhe ukube ngangingamlekelelanga ikhona ke into engiyithandayo ngokusiza umuntu ongenalutho ukushiya ukuthi sekukhona abantu abafuna ukusizwa mahala benako kodwa beya ubunyanga bethu ngaleso senzo sigcina singakwazi ukubasiza ubufika umuntu ethi sengisuka kude kade ngibahamba abantu so angisizakalanga and anginalutho so ugcine manje nawe usubuka ukuthi bangako basizile bangaka bangabonganga mina benginaba abantu abamentabeni bakhomba umuzi bathi kubantu hamba yohlola lapha nokuzolashwa uzosizakala kodwa umuntu akasabuya abuyise report ethi wasinda noma letha 2 rand ekutheni wasinda so ngiyabasiza mina abantu abangenalo utho kodwa khona into engayibonga mangisiza lo mntwana ophambi kwami
yebo
kwasuka umuntu omaziyo ngesikhathi egula wayeselandela ukuthi wasindiswaphi wazo wazofika lowo muntu kumina mayefika lowo muntu kumina wafika yena enemali lo owayemlethile wayengenalutho lo engimsizile lo wabona lo esiziwe wayeseza yena wafika washiya 30,000 esigodlweni lo 30,000 angizange ngiyitshele ukuthi u 30,000 wethongo lami ukuthi lingisebenzele laletha umuntu ngabheka umuntu elize ngaye lo leso sigulane safika sakho galo imali ngathi yazi uNkulunkulu ukupheya lezi yazimo zokuthi lo mntwana ufike esigodlweni engenalutho so siyabasiza amakhosi abantu abangenalo utho kodwa siyababheka sibalalele nasethunyweni ukuthi ngabe kuyikona ngoba sekukhona nabakhohlisi
Makhosi ngabe senze likhulu iphutha masingabatshela abantu izifo oyishaya uyilahle ngaphandle kanjalo nje nezinto abangasizakala ngazo makuthiwa besondela esikolweni sakho lapha endaweni yase Adams.
Angisiye nomuntu wazi konke. Kodwa ngumuntu oncenga kulokho uNkulunkulu asuke empheko noba ngikholelwa kakhulu uNkulunkulu.
Yeah.
Abantu abadinga izinto zebusiness ngiyabasiza. Abantu abadinga izinto zokuvula ama-tuck shop ama-business amancane nabamathenda ngiyabasiza. Abantu abathwasayo abahlushwa amadlozi ngiyabasiza ibone engibathanda kakhulu. Abantu asebethwasile bangaphumeleleki entwasweni zabo ngiyabancedisa kakhulu labo bantu. Abamandiki imindawo abantu abaparolwayo abanamandawo amanzi labo bantu ngiyabasiza. Ukungena emakhaya emzini yabantu inezilwane khala makati khala ntoni khala ikhova kugula abantu beshawe idroki labo bantu ngiyabasiza.
Kodwa
ngifuna ukugcizelela khosi kuwena ukuthi akusibona bonke abantu abasindayo eKing Edward.
Yeah.
But iKing Edward inemishini emkhulu ehlola ngayo abantu. Kodwa akusibona bonke abantu abasindayo. Ukhona omunye engathi ngiyamlapha sometimes angasindi kodwa letho owasinda. Because akusibona bonke abantu abasinda kulo mfula bangene kuwona. Angifuni ngithi kubantu kumina nje nizobe senifike ekugcineni. Ngifike ngithi kumuntu uma uNkulunkulu engaba ngakimi nethongo lakho libe ngakimi lihlangabezane nelami. Kodwa wena ungakhona ukuthi usinde. Ingakho baye babonge ekugcineni bathi sibonga amazwi akho sinikeza wona uba sifike uthi la nje kuzokwenzeka imanga uthi emandleni kaNkulunkulu nasewuthandweni lethongo. Lo muntu usindile kube ngathi kuwumlingo kusindwa kwakhe nami ngicine ngazi ukuthi ngibambe phi ngathinta kuphi kodwa ngiyabathanda laba sebelahlekelwe amabhizinisi abo balahleka nasebethi sesambile sahamba kodwa kwenzakalanga ngoba ngifuna ukuphesha igama lobunyanga libuyele kulayini eseliphume kuwona.
Makhosi sikhuluma nje osibhekile uyabona ukuthi mangabe ukhuluma ngokuthi uyabathwasisa abantu siyabona namathwasa akho uhamba nawo abantwana bakho zingane zakho lezi futhi siyabona ukuthi esikhathini esesibe naso nawe isikakhulukazi kuleli khaya kusiya Viva TV 1 sifike bekhona abanye abantwana esikholwa ukuthi usuba khululile noma baphothulile babuyela ekhaya bayasebenza la bekhona.
Yes.
Lokho nathi kusinikeza ugqozi lokuthi ngempela mangabe uthi kuloyo osibhekile ofisa ukuthi naye umsebenzi wakhe ulungiswe okanye office ukuthi naye aphakanyisele umsebenzi wakhe ngempela mangabe efike esikolweni sakho uzofike kwazi ukuthi ke asizakale. Makhosi asibaphe inombolo otholakala kuzona lanokuthi ke nje abantu mangabe befuna ukufinyelela lapha eAdams bafinyelela kanjani.
Number yami yocingo ithi 0785441736 bayagibela abantu labe gibela khona behle eposini amcineka ngingumuntu odumileyo ke abanye bathi kuseza ngomeni abanye bathi kuseza yonina abanye bathi kamfundisi abasho noma yini abayithandayo kodwa ngitholakala ku 0785441736 wehleposini amcineka
kuthiwa ke sibusisiwe isandla esiphayo kanjalo ke nasethongweni kuyabaleka ukuthi uhlale nenhliziyo ephokophele ukunikezela ngokuyikona kona sibona kumakhosi mngoma eqala isenzo esingakaze sasibona nanana nokubani sithi ke nawo sibhekile lapho mangabe inhliziyo yakho ikholele ekuthenini wenze okufanayo kwenze kodwa okwenziwa kumakhosi mngoma akaphosi inselelo but wenza okusuka enhlizweni yakhe ngoba kuyinto evelile usebenza kakhulu ke ngamathambo uyachitha amathambo ebese khuluma ukuthi wena ungasizakala kanjani useyibalulile ke inombolo zizogijima la eskrinini sakho ungakhohlwa ukusubscribe kusiya Viva TV 1 kanjalo ke uphinde ushare lo mbukiso obonayo besikhulumisana nomakhosi umngoma makhosi elakho lokuyibongela nathi sibonga kakhulu ukuthi uthathele ligxathu uze la kulamagceke uzosipha isipho esihle nakangaka engikholwa ukuthi kwalana lomndeni nje kwawona sekuyifa laphakade leli
laphakade elokugcina nje elokuthi abantu abanenkinga mabaxhumane nami abantu abanenkinga befuna usizo befuna upholobasi abakukhuthalela ukuhamba baye kupholoba nami ngafika nje kupholoba ngabona ubuhle obuyisimanga bomuntu onothando uma usebenzise uthando kumina kungakho nami ngisebenzise uthando kuyena ngithi nansi impongo ayibambe lezi bhuzikazi zizale uNkulunkulu azenze zizale ngamawele zizale ngambili zizale ngantathu ngithi ngiyamuzwa uPholobas abethe imbuzi zu-10 ayizo na uthi imbuzi ihlupha kanjani mayigijima egcekeni kodwa nje ngimfisela inhlanhla uPholoba ukuthi nomunye onayo imfuyo cela bandla simuphi ikhehla lakhe lifuna iikabhu lifuna iinkomo lifuna iimbuzi lifuna ikhalayo livuke libe nesibaya ake simenzeke le ndoda ifudumale ikifuye ibe nesibaya kona ke angiphonsi inselelo kubantu but kumina ngoba ngakuphupha ngakutshelwa umuntu owayecela wakubo kungakho namhlanje ngikwenza ngithi akaphakame uPholoba ephambili akhule kodwa angakhokhobe ngiyabonga kakhulu
sibonga kakhulu mbukeli weSiyaviva TV 1
Siyaviva awuboni kumnandi Siyaviva no MC Pholobas Siyaviva awubeke kumnandi Siyaviva no MC Pholobas Siyaviva uwa kumnandi Siyaviva no MC Pholobas Andile Njalo qhawe lethu andile mdaka ngoko umenjalo qhawe lethu andile mdaka ngoko umenjalo qhawe lethu awubuke nje siyaviva awuyazi kumnandi siyaviva Pholobas